So just to summarize, for Google Search, each had its own value proposition, but most importantly, each had its own revenue stream. And one segment cannot exist without the other. That is, if you had users but you had no revenue, you'd be out of business over time. But if you had a revenue model but no users, there would be no reason for those advertisers to show up. Now, this was an example of a two-sided market. Let's see what happens when we have multiple sites.